Oh, look at us huddled around the fire. Chains of fire. Oh, he's too big. Ow. Cool, that's still double hits. Death from above! Oh, wow. That guy can tank it a little bit. It's a trade. Oi, oi, oi. God, that's kind of annoying. Okay. Maybe Corgo handle this section a little better. That was like the weirdest thing. Screen just like flipped out on me all of a sudden. Alright, let's snipe him. Now the question is that like actual hot fire? Shit! I must avenge my friend! Pissed off the corgi! Alright, let's go ahead and use this. And that. I know, I had to ask. It's like, because I'm thinking the secrets probably jump off with Robert somehow. Well, now we know. Ah, that's what they want you to do. Pointo. Oh, wow. Okay, that's just rampaging fire, so... Yeah. Oh, that's what she can take care of. Oh! Can't reach him! I didn't realize I could do this. This is the only character that can crouch and move at the same... Oh, no, Robert can do it. But these two cannot. Sniping. Let's see. Like hell. or walk like hell. Ooh, we can flip through there. Alright, Roberto. Spike! Shit! Tried to very slowly get out of the way. It didn't work. Okay. God darn it. Corgi bad. Corgi doesn't care. Right, let's get Corgi off because he's about to die. Come on, charge him. Put me off the dock, goddamn. Okay. Put me off the dock! Oh, you are not letting me have any fun, are you, game? Guess I've missed my opportunity. Sub-weapons just normally... Okay. Okay, that's fine. We'll take this. To my death, but here we go. Shit! No, Dom might be able to. It might be for Dom. I'm trying it. I got the thing! Ah, shit, you can't do it on lava. I mean, it makes sense, but I was hoping maybe you get invincibility as soon as you activate it. Oh no. That was probably my opportunity again. But now I know what to do. Ooh, hello. Nope. Come on, come on, come on. What are we doing? Yes! Now, Corgo. That's fine. We're out of here. What? How was it not out of the way? Definitely see that they are bringing in enemies from the ship. Holy lord. This guy's too much health. Huh. One. Well, that was almost really bad. Okay. We're not dead. That's something. Wait. How am I supposed to get across there? He thinks I missed something important. Oh, where was my jump? Oh, there's a set of stairs. Now I see it. Okay. Come on. Don't care. Oh, does he not have good shooting? Of course. Oh, he does not. Taking all the advantage of that. Okay, stairs that blend into the background. It just makes you go the same place if you do that, though. Ah, shit. Alright, Dom. Oh my god, it worked. Oh, we're so getting that. Hell yes! Oh, that's right, I got the special superpower thing, so. Oh, I see Julian back. On my way. Alright. Boss time, boys! It's a big worm! No. Ow! Shit! Okay. Figuring out how to attack it is kind of challenging. Shit. Alright, Robert, you're gonna kind of be our guinea pig here, buddy. towards it? Yeah, that does seem to be the answer. Get the tail. Okay. The only answer there is get close. Not full health. All right, now we got corgi armor, so maybe that'll help. Oh wow, the boss keeps damage from any previous damage you did. Towards this dude. Wait for one more rock. Yeah. Okay, alright, now we know how to dodge that. Might be corgi time. Ugh! Corgi on through! Phase 2. Just a desperation attack. It's a desperation attack. Chains of fire, heart's desire. Corgi power.